would say is a must-have sugar in any coffee shop and establishment. Something that the customers are looking for, even beyond, I would say, any sort of refined sugar or any sugars that are like substitutes. People are used to a good amount of, you know, mocha or sugar or any types of elements in their coffee. So for us, we try to find that balance. We want to highlight the pieces of the coffee in like the purest version of the coffee by adding sugars and syrups that match the profile of the coffee that's at hand. As in a business sense, I think through ways in which how can I provide thoughtfully created coffee and add elements to it that make it a sustainable and profitable business. You know, making the specialty lattes that can be a little bit more than a $2 cup of coffee is a way in which we can make a profitable, sustainable business. For us, we have a salted pumpkin brown sugar latte that we've launched. We've launched the sage and honey latte. Now, that might sound a little weird. You don't want to drink stuffing in your coffee, but it doesn't taste like that. It ends up being very surprising for people, and people enjoy something that they have to be a little risky with. A sugar must-have when it comes to a coffee shop is definitely raw sugar. People like to have a lot of different types, but raw sugar is really great.